Okay, today we're gonna be doing a basic bridge from the lay down position. Your beginning position is on the floor. Your legs are bent in the knees and heels are as close to the butt as possible. And your arms are bent in the elbows and fingers are under the shoulders, fingers looking at your heels, not to the sides. Mia, show how they look to the sides. Turn the fingers to the sides. More. Not like this. Now move the fingers back into the correct position. Yes. Then we're gonna go up. At the same time, extend the arms and the legs. Your weight is gonna be between arms and legs. And then we're gonna go down, head is gonna move, and we're gonna finish in the same position. Then we're gonna go up again. Now we're gonna move arms, one arm to the heel, and then the second arm to the heel, so the bridge is gonna be narrow. We're gonna pull up. The weight is gonna be exactly between the arms and the legs, not on the legs. Move the weight more to the arms. Move the weight more to the arms, like that, correct. So the weight is gonna be through the shoulder blades as well. Your fingers are looking at the heels. Head is going towards the butt. No, this is not correct arms position. Move your arms close to the heels. And do not move the weight to the legs that much, like that. And head is looking up to the butt. Then we're gonna step back with your arms, step back, yes. And then we're gonna move the head towards the chest and lay down and finish.